what's it like working for Hair by Marissa Hsu? Does she pay you for overtime? That's the way it is. That's the way it goes. It's just a two-week deja vu to what we know. Hi, hair family. Today I'm going to show you what it's like to do 10 colors in a day. I'm going to show you just a normal day at the salon, how patient my clients are with me because it gets a little crazy, but it's fun, especially around the holidays. You just want to fit everyone in. I'm usually always late walking into work because I have like 50 billion drinks. Like, who drinks this much? Me, because I gotta have Diet Coke. Okay, so we're gonna go in with, you guessed it, Oxygen 20. So we're just mixing. First client of the day. We finish at 8 tonight. Not.
What? Why?
You can leave early. Wait. I'll have two other people.
Wait, why?
Because we do.
I thought it was 7.
8.
You look so cute today. Look at this outfit, everybody.
You know.
Slay.
Slay, that's right. You see, you want someone to be wasting your time. Well, I'm your partner in crime, boy. You should fly away with me.
Client number 2. Yes,
site.
And she did a full highlight last time, so Marissa is doing a partial today. Are you gonna go in between with anything?
We have not decided. We might do some fancy.
The jury is still out. So Hannah's going in right now and tapping with 8N Redken, and then she's gonna go in with 9GB with a little bit of 10P on the end. Smile, Hannah. So Rissa's sending us back to go mix. Cass has her Dutch drink.
Marissa's
vlog. Can I
dance?
Hey.
On her.
Here? Oh. Oxygen 20 once again.
When she's sick. Like, she drank out of.
Riley.
No, Marissa has to say Hannah, and then you say here. Okay. Like, she's calling your name up.
Roll call. Hannah. Here. Riley. Here. Cass.
We can forget about me.
Cassidy.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna check some playoffs. So she's only been underneath for like 5 minutes, but we're gonna see.
We want her to be a level 10.
We want her to be pretty bright. So we're letting this sit for about 5 minutes, and then we left out her hairline just so she can be a little bit brighter up there. And then we just put it on our ends, and it's probably gonna be taken pretty fast, so we just gotta watch it.
So
basically, we're just dragging a little bit.
We're trying to wake up.
Like, give Marissa a message.
Okay. Oh, like a secret message?
I've learned so much from her. She's literally my idol. I look up to her every day.
She just inspires me.
I was like, where did you go? Oh.
She
went out front? What is what lovers do.
Typical day. Briley killed it.
Thank you.
So we did survived. You. I have the best clientele. We wouldn't be able to do as many as we do in a day without my patient and understanding clients. My wonderful assistants. It was a great day. Briley always goes like this.
I don't know why.
So thumbs up, subscribe if you want to see Briley do this again. Who wants to know what I do right when I finish work?
Right here. This is where it's at. Any hairstylists relate?
It's a feeling like a born again teen.